But see, me and Citadel now have a common enemy. He wants to attack him from behind, he wants to attack me from behind. Tonight that ends. Ron Hunter's on this little tirade thinking we owe him something. Well, we don't. And we're gonna put the differences that we have with each other aside to eliminate Ron Hunter from this crap that he's pulling in the OWL. Match for old time's sake next week. Man, you man enough? I don't think you are.
It's not nice to keep secrets.
Ron Hunter, I think you showed everybody that whenever you're confronted face to face, you can't take me on. You ran away every time, Marine, because you knew what I was going to do to you. Last time we met, you're a better fighter than me. Congratulations. I'm gonna prove that I'm a better wrestler than you. I'm sorry. All right. Okay, apparently Citadel's on his way back here. All right, anyway, but you will not beat me next week when it's 2 out of 3 falls. You seem upset. What's your problem, huh? Look, what's your deal? Listen here, motherfucker. We had an agreement. I had you back during the match, and I had you back no other time. You got a problem? Huh? You got a problem, bitch. I'll tell you what. Ron Hunter, 2 out of 3 falls is going to have to wait a week. You have an issue, boy. Put that up next week, and we'll settle this issue.